other people's lives. Even now, he says this city is the breath of life he needs.